Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was also a part of the founding of the Southern Christian Leadership Conference. Tonight, the organization hosted the annual SCLC Keeper of the Dream Awards banquet, and Alabama native and Apple CEO Tim Cook was honored. Cook received the 2018 Human Rights Award for his work for equality and safety in the workplace.